What's going on, guys? Crazygain here, and today I'm going to be showing you another card trick. It's a really simple one, really cool one. You can do at home. You can trick your family, friends, and other people in the street, actually. So if you're watching this and you're curious to see more card tricks, make sure you slap that like button. So as you guys can see, all the cards are different. All the cards are different. Now I'm just gonna be shuffling it for you guys, so you will believe me. I'm not setting up anything. This, that. Oh my god! Now, again, I'm gonna be shuffling it more, so you can believe me. I'm not setting up anything. Now, I'm gonna cut anywhere. Well. The audience has to cut anywhere, but it really doesn't matter because I don't have anybody, so I'm doing it by myself. So I'm gonna, this fourth card here is gonna tell me what the fourth card here there is. Yeah, as I was saying, I have nobody, so I'm doing it by myself. That's why. So the fourth card here is gonna tell me what the other fourth card there is, and it's gonna be the Queen of Spades. Now. I know I'm not done yet. You might be confused at this time, right? But as you can see, I'm shuffling, I'm non-stop, I'm not setting up anything. Now cut anywhere, but here, the fourth card here is gonna tell me what the fourth card there is. The fourth card there is gonna be the Two of Clubs. Not done yet. You want me to shuffle more here, let me shuffle more. Let go. Let's shuffle it like that, and there you go, cut anywhere. The fourth card here is gonna tell me what the fourth card there is gonna be. The fourth card there is gonna be the Nine of Spades, and there you have it, the fourth card trick. I know you guys might be shocked. Wait, can you guys see it? Ooh, damn, you guys probably couldn't see it for a second. As I said, the Nine of Spades. It's a really simple, cool card trick. Yeah, it's really cool. Now, I'm about to teach you this card trick. It's a really cool card trick. And it's really nice. So, time for this tutorial. Now, you can actually shuffle it before you start. You can say, like how I was doing, you can just shuffle it. But once you see, look, all the cards are different. You want to memorize the fourth card, which the fourth card here is the Three of Diamonds. You don't want to show that you're memorizing the fourth card. So you just want to go like show them all the cards are different. And you memorize the Three of Diamonds. Maybe you can shuffle, but you don't want to disturb the fourth card. So maybe you can do this really cool shuffle like I like to do, where you don't actually disturb the top. All you can do is do this. And you can get half of the deck. And when I was doing this, I was only putting it a few blocks away. But in your view, guys, it looks like this. Like I'm actually putting it in somewhere. It's really cool. And then after you do that, you can cut it. You're gonna say the fourth card there is gonna tell me what the fourth card there is. And the Seven of Diamonds. Then you memorize the Seven of Diamonds, and you're gonna say here is the Three of Diamonds. And Seven of Diamonds, remember, it's the Seven of Diamonds. You wanna shuffle the fourth card. Let's say we shuffled because I don't wanna waste the time. It cut anywhere, he's gonna say the fourth card there, he's gonna tell me what the fourth card there is. It's gonna be the Seven of Diamonds, two, three. It's gonna be the Seven of Diamonds, there you go. Now you can do it again. It was the Seven of Spades that time, so. Let's say I shuffled, they cut anywhere, blah, 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 they put it here, you're gonna say the fourth card there, it's gonna tell me what the fourth card there is. It's gonna be the Seven of Spades, and there you have it, the fourth card trick. It's a really simple, cool card trick, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if it helped you a lot, make sure you slap that like button, like, share, subscribe, and peace.